I know. It could be a grape.
Yeah, make lots of them. Make a bunch. I'll help. I'll just finish my banana first. I'm good at bananas.
Are you all right now, Milo?
Yeah. Judy says it's because I'm tired. I stayed awake all night.
All night? Wowee! All night. Oh, I'm sorry if I made you sing when you didn't want to.
Oh. Oh, and I'm sorry. I've not been very me today. Sorry, Jakey.
That's all right. Mate.
Where will it stop?
Story time!
He's not like Milo, he's like a different person.
That's because he's in a funny mood.
Come on, you two.
Oh, sit next to me, Milo. Milo's not in a bad mood anymore. We've been making bananas.
Oh. Right then. This story is called When Mum Turned Into a Monster.
Oh!
Oh! Cried Mum. Your cousins are coming to tea. The house is a mess and there's nothing to eat. Oh no, said Sam. Children, make your hair and comb your beds and do it properly. Yes, Mum, we groaned. We knew what she meant. She just wasn't quite herself.
Like Milo isn't himself.
Mum spent most of the morning cleaning the house. There was lots to do. Washing up the breakfast things, polishing, hoovering up the cat hairs, and scrubbing out the loo. Sam and I forgot all about making our beds. We made a jungle camp instead.
Oh. Hey, look at that mess.
We had a great time. But I don't think Mum was very pleased. Then we all had to go to the supermarket. Will you two stop fighting? Shouted Mum.
Oh dear, she's very angry.
Yeah.
When we got there, we wanted some crisps, but Mum just kept saying no. She was getting really cross, so we told her she was horrible.
Look at her hands!
Oh, they're all green.
After a while, we got so fed up, we went off to do our own shopping. We were just beginning to enjoy ourselves when suddenly we crashed into some trolleys.
Oh,
crush.
I looked up to see a man standing over us.
And where is your mother?
Oh.
He asked angrily. Here, growled Mum.
Oh.
Mum wouldn't let us have any sweets. So I started to cry.
I do that.
Sam told me to be quiet because everyone was looking at us. So I cried even more. And then Sam joined in.
Oh no, they're both crying.
Yes.
When we got home, Mum unpacked the shopping. So Sam and I made an adventure playground on the lawn. Oh, it was lots of fun going round on our bikes.
Oh, it's lovely and muddy, said Sam.
They're making a lot of mess.
Yeah, mudderoony. Oh.
When it started to rain, we came inside. Mum had laid our tea on the table. It looked so delicious, we just had to help ourselves. It was only after we'd eaten 7 sandwiches, 4 iced buns, 10 biscuits,
Wowee.
And most of the chocolate off the top of the cake,
oh.
that we realised Mum might not be too pleased. So we ran upstairs to hide.
Oh no, they'll be in trouble when their mum finds them.
Then we heard footsteps.
Uh-oh.
Clump, clump. Uh-oh.